We're very happy. You know, we have worked really hard for this game, and you know, the guys execute the game plan. They believe it, and you know, we keep in the run. You know, we have a big game on Sunday, and we gotta prepare for it.
Speaking of the little time you have until Sunday, what are you gonna do to prepare for the next matchup?
No, I think just record the team as much. We try in this stretch to work in things for the three teams. So we're very aware of the last three teams. Either or, you know, we prepare for that.